I felt really led to do something massive, something big. And obviously that's why we're here today. Impact in our community. Hopefully we can give kids that visit today the tools necessary that they know that either teen suicide or becoming an introvert or just not standing up at all and bullying is not the only way.